Penn State in the road uniforms, dark tops and bottoms, highlighted in white letters and numbers. Loyola in the plaid skirts, gray tops with green letters and numbers. Here they go, working the near side wing. Van Thalf, nice move and beautiful pass on the doorstep. A shot and a score!
What?
That's the way to set the tone for Loyola.
She's driving the crease behind there.
Thomas, a beautiful pass out front. Holzman, just good job of patience. Puts the bounce shot past the goalie, and that quick, it's 2-0 Greyhounds. So Schmidt here on the near side charges and shoots right into the stick.
The Penn State player actually came into her stick, so unfortunate for Loyola.
Right down the slot, and a quick, sneaky shot
Penn
State.
That's a goal. That's
Allie Evans, they credited that for going
that
over the line. Jen Adams looks as confused as I do. I didn't see that cross over. There's a loose ball. Gray shirts everywhere, but Penn State comes up with it. Good hustle there by Jenna Muschetti. Greyhounds a little unsettled here, and a shot and a goal by the Nittany Lions, and now they take their first lead of the afternoon, 3-2.
So this is, again, this one-on-one drive. That's a beautiful shot.
A sidearm laser into the upper left-hand corner of the net, and now it's a 4-2 lead for Penn State.
So there's that
Nice save by Molly Wolf on a rocket out of the stick of Madison Sear.
And move the ball quickly and look for try to get that turnover.
Here's Schmidt splitting the defender. Shoots and scores! Hannah Schmidt rattles the back of the net, and that's exactly what Loyola needed. Now 5-3 Nittany Lions in front.
I want Loyola to get their defense set to send that double, but
nice move off the near side, and another tough situation for Molly Wolf as Steph Lazo tallies the Penn State goal.
Penn fires down to the left wing. Here's Van Thalf. Nice move. Gets inside.
Shoots and scores! Taryn Van Thalf. Little head fake up high. High fake with the stick as well, and then bounces the shot past Aaron Smith.
And there it is. One more.
Schmidt wheeling right. Fires a shot into the back of the net. And Hannah Schmidt now sporting the hat trick. And that locks us up at 6. Van Thalf cruising down the middle. Lions chasing like crazy. Beautiful pass. And Annie Thomas sticks the point-blank bullet into the back of the net. And the Greyhounds go on top 8-7. Back up top. Nice defense right there.
What
textbook.
A great check.
And a nice takeaway by Sydney Thomas. Sydney Thomas had it for a moment. Couldn't retain it.
So Loyola doing a nice job on defense in
a beautiful pass and a gorgeous shot as well. 24-23 as McCormick finds Steph Lazo. Lazo finds the back of the net. And the Nittany Lions find themselves back on top, 9-8.
Take away that feed from behind with McCormick.
Call feed to McCormick. McCormick, a pass, and there it comes open again.
There it is.
Looked like Steph Lazo with another goal. Wolf just out of position. So that's going to do it here, the final horn from the Ridley Athletic Complex. A disappointing defeat there for the Greyhounds. They were on top 8-7.